Hello children, good morning. Take out your English workbook, ma. In previous class, we completed the magic words. About the magic words, we already discussed it, no? Yes, what are the magic words, children? These are the polite words. These are the polite words and we use these words. Yes, what are the polite words? What are the magic words? Tell me, sorry, thank you, please, may I. These are all the magic words. Okay, now we are discuss about the joining words. What are the words? Joining words. When we want to join the sentences or words, we are using these join words. Okay, for example, and I like tea, I like coffee. So I have to join these sentences. Okay, I like two, both coffee and tea. Coffee and tea. I'm saying coffee and tea. So how I am joining? By using and. And. A-N-D. And. So I am joining this sentence. I use I like coffee, I like tea. So these are the two sentences. How I join these sentences? I like coffee and tea. I like coffee and tea. So here I am using the word and. I am using the word and. For example, I like coffee, I like tea. Okay, I have choices. Okay, I have two choices. Okay, so how I am joining this? I like coffee or tea. Okay, or. How I am using or. How I join these sentences? Or. So, here are the words for joining the sentences and words. And or. Okay, we use these words. For example, we use and to join the word sentences that are related to each other. For example, you see, Rohit has a dog. Rohit, R-O-H-I-T, Rohit has, H-A-S, has a dog. Rohit has a cat. Has a cat. Rohit has a dog. And Rohit has a cat. These are the two sentences. How I join these two sentences? Rohit has a dog and a cat. And a cat. How I am joining? By using and, I join these sentences. Okay. So we are using the and. Using and. Next one, Chetan played well. Chetan won the prize. Yes, these are the two sentences. Chetan played well and Chetan won a prize. So Chetan played well and he won a prize. Okay. Next one, use or. How we can we use or? You can see a pen. You can use a pencil. You can use a pen. You can use a pencil. Yes, these are also two sentences. How we join? You can use a pencil or you can use a pen. Two sentences. How we join? You can use a pencil or pen. Use a pencil or pen. Okay. Okay, see children, here is the exercise 3.1. See this exercise. Write what you see in the picture using and. Yes, what we are seeing in the picture. Yes, here is a puppy and cat. By using and, we are writing the pictures. Okay. Yes, see the second one. What we are seeing? There is a flower. And a bee. So write down a bee and a flower. A B E E B and A and A and A F L O W E R flower. F L O W E R flower. What we are in the seeing in the picture, we have to write, okay? By using and. Okay, see this. What is this? This is a bus and this is a car. So a bus and a car. A bus and a car. A US bus, A and D and A CR car. A bus and a car. A US bus, A and D and A CR car. Okay, next fourth one. See the fourth one. A frog and a snake. A frog. A FROZ frog and A and D and A SNAKE snake. SNAKE snake. A frog and a snake. Okay, see the fifth one. What we are seeing here? A boy and a girl. A boy and and a girl. See the first one, girl. Girl and a boy. G-I-R-L, girl. And A-N-D, and a B-O-Y, boy. Girl and a boy. See the sixth one. What is we are seeing here? Glass and bottle. G-L-A-S-S, glass. And A-N-D, and a bottle. A glass. A write on children. Here you write A. A glass and a bottle. A bottle. B-O-T-T-L-E. Bottle. Next exercise 3.2. See the exercise 3.2. Read the sentences and follow the instructions. One is done for you. Here we have to read the sentences. See this first one. Tick the bulb and the sun. Here we have to tick the bulb and sun. Here he used the and. What is the word he used? And word. He used the and join the sentence. Bulb and sun. Here we have to join bulb and sun. Where is the bulb? Yes, here is a bulb and here is a sun. So tick the bulb and sun. Okay, next one. Tick the bucket or the well. Tick the bucket or well. Only you have to tick bucket, either bucket or well. Only tick one. Okay, here is a bucket and here is a well. Only you have to tick one. You have a choice. Okay, if you want to tick bucket, you tick the bucket. If you want to tick the well, tick the well. Okay, only one you have to tick. Okay, next one. Take the picture of the child who is wearing shoes and cap. Yes, here is a picture. Who is wearing shoes? Yes, this girl is wearing shoes and she also wears the cap. So we have to tick. Okay, wearing shoes and a cap. Yes, she is wearing shoes and a cap. Okay, next one. Tick the pen or pencil. Here you see children, you have to tick the pen or pencil. See the pen? Yes. Yes, this is the pencil and this is a pen and this is a pencil. You have to tick only one. Or, he using or. Or means you have a choice. Okay. Next one, tick the picture of the person who is happy and dancing. Yes. Who is happy and dancing? Yes. She is happy and she is dancing. So, tick the girl. Okay. Next, turn the page, children. Tick the picture of the forest or the classroom. Here is the four pictures. In these four pictures, you have to tick forest or classroom. You have the choice. You can tick the forest or you can tick the classroom. Okay. Next one. Join the words and make simple sentence. Add a full stop after you complete each sentence. One is done for you. Here we have to add the full stop. Okay. Yes. See the second one. He already completed the first one. See the second one. You can use the cup or the glass. Here is a cup or glass. And by using these three words, we can make the sentence. Okay. We have to make the sentence. How can we make? By using a cup or glass. Yes, you can use the cup or glass. Write on the sentence, children. Here you write. In these blanks, you have to write the sentence. Okay. Y-O-U-U. Write on the capital letter. Y in capital letter. Okay. You can use the cup. T-H-E the C-U-P cup. You can use the cup. O-R-R. G-L-A-S-S, glass. G-L-A-S-S, glass. Full stop. Okay. You can use the cup or glass. Okay, third one. Cake and pie. Cake and pie. Cake and pie. By using cake and pie, we have to make the sentence. I want to eat the cake and pie. I in capital letter, children. I want to eat cake. I want to eat the cake and A-N-D and P-I-E pie. Okay, full stop. Okay, next fourth one. Ship or plane.
ship or plane. How should we make the sentence by using ship or plane? He will come by ship or plane. He will come by ship or plane. Write on the second one and third one, children. Yes, fourth one. Fourth one. We can use a ship or plane. Yes, he will come by ship or plane. Full stop. Don't forget the full stop, children. Enter the full stop. Okay, next one, fifth one, the cow and goat. Cow and goat. By using these three words, we have to make the sentence. The cow and the goat live on the farm. Okay, right on. The cow, T in capital letter, the cow and the goat are living in the farm. Living in the farm. Okay, next one, sixth one. By using three words, what are the words? Chair or bed. Chair or bed. You may sit on the chair or the bed. Y-O-U-U, may, M-A-Y, may, you may sit, S-I-T, sit on the chair, you may sit on the chair or bed. You may sit on chair on the bed, okay? Finish that one, children. Okay? Okay, today you have to do this one, children. Practice the page number 58, exercise 3.3. Practice the page 58, 59, okay? Tomorrow we'll meet you, children. Bye.